Okay, so we're out here today with my brand new 6.5 Grendel, 123 grain, the Hornady black. Got a couple gallons of water and I got them spaced out pretty good. We're gonna see if we can get a good slow-mo hit on this. So here we go. Okay, so there's our first water jug. There's the second one. The other two are untouched. And right here's our bullet. 123 grain Hornady black. At least what's left of it. That's some pretty crazy stuff.